Okay.
Ooh, look at the spider. Look at the spider.
Ah, no! I have no sword! I have no sword! Hello, guys. We are back, and this is number 10. Like, look, everything has just changed so much. Look how nice everything looks as well. That's why it wasn't clear before. Look, when you put it on this texture pack, the windows are nice clear. See, look, and the cobblestone looks nice. And look, I'll show you what gravel looks like. Because the gravel looks so nice as well. This is the first time I've been on this texture pack legit, to be honest. See, look at that. Look how nice that looks. That is just beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. But for now, let's come back. Oh my god, and I am dying. Well, I'm not dying, but look at the food. Cooked mutton. Oh yeah, that's it. Okay, put that back there. Oh, we got an apple. Oh yeah, so this is what everything looks like. It looks so different. Yeah, and this has just changed so much. Like, you got the cows are actually like, that's a bull. That's, look, that's a duck. And look at the sheep. Look at them. Look at them. They look Japanese. No offense, guys. But have you seen those people who like those wear those masks? Like, I can't explain. I've seen them in like one of the Jackie Chan films. And look at the pigs. The pigs look cool. See, look. This place is just amazing. It looks a bit more like prehistoric with all the jungles and stuff there. Got the water looks so clear, so realistic. And this is what the wheat looks like. That's wheat. It basically looks more like corn, but yeah. So I think they're technically the same, aren't they? Never mind. Okay, so yeah, look, this looks beautiful. Look at the wood. It matches. It's fabulous. This place is just insane. You know, I'm loving this. I'm loving this texture pack. It's like, this is the first time I've used it on survival, so I'm sort of, you know, quite hyped. And yeah, look, we just got a lot of sheep. Look at them. Hello. Yeah, so we are gonna just go. Yeah, so thank you if you're watching all these. We are on number 10, of course. And yeah, it's been a great adventure so far. And yeah, we're going to keep these going and see how far we get. And also, because this is like a milestone, this episode is going to be extended. So every milestone we get, it's going to be longer than the original 20/25. So we're going to make this about 30 minutes. Oh no, sorry, 1 hour, sorry. It's like 30 minutes, oh god. Yeah, anyway, so this is going to be an hour, so hopefully we can get a lot done. And yeah, so from before, we're going to use the ladder. I'm not going to risk it. See, look. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. See, look, beautiful, isn't it? See, and that's the andesite. See, look, this is the stone. Stone looks so nice as well. And the torches, look at them. They're just marvellous. This thing's... Alright, this is the andesite, the gravel, dirt. Look what the skeletons look like. You ready? Okay, there's spiders. The zombies are in like suits. See, look, that's coal, that's lava. But for now, just put it like that. Yeah, so we're just gonna quickly start mining. Wait, that is cobblestone, right? Gravel, yeah, cobblestone. See, cobblestone is just amazing. I love cobblestone. Fell on this texture pack. And, yeah, those redstone somewhere, weren't they? Underneath, I think. So, let's have a little look. Now, yeah, what I'm just doing that, I'll just mine this little bit up. So this is still the stone one. What's that? Oh, yeah, I think that's iron. If I can remember correctly. Yeah, that's iron. Iron, then you got coal there, you got redstone, more iron. Yeah, the redstone. Enderman, which we're going to stay away from him. Wherever the Enderman is, disaster always strikes. Yeah, so we're going to sort of make our way around the ravine in the safest way possible. Well, there's nothing really safe about going around a ravine, but yeah, so we're gonna just take caution. And I've got, damn it, I put all my food back. Daniel, why are you stupid? Anyway, so look, this is just, I know this is brilliant. It's like live streaming is something that I was thinking of doing, but I think that'll come more in the future. No. Oh my god, man. I think I got killed by a wall. Some wall just nearly killed me. We need to get out of here, man. The walls are alive. The walls. The bloody walls, man. I didn't do nothing. It was the fucking walls. It's like, dang, these walls are crazy, man. I feel like these walls are closing. It's like an Eminem song. It's like crazy this is. But like, I love this texture pack though. And yeah, look, we haven't got any torches on us yet. See, look how good I am. Going mining. Forget all my fire torches. No food. And I got attacked by a wall. You know? It's like Harry Potter when he runs into that wall with the trolley and it just wouldn't open. When they're on their way to Hogwarts. But still. Okay, so we're gonna go here. And we're safe as long as there's no creepers. Or skeletons. If there's skeletons, then I'm just dead. Ooh. Oh, yeah, look, if I just hit that. Voila! Yeah, that's gravel, so I needed to get rid of that. Okay, I am crouched. Okay, I shouldn't fall. Okay, I was right. Oh, nice, I can just... Damn it, wrong floor. Alright, so I guess I'm doing it this way. Hopefully I can reach the bottom floor now. Oh, okay, oh my god. Whoa, okay, my nerves are going here, my nerves are going. You know, I'm gonna bottle this. I can just feel it. Also, so let's just get the dirt. Get dirt, 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 wherever the dirt is, yeah, dirt, dirt. So we're most likely gonna put it like that. And yeah, we're gonna have it two. And yeah, so it's gonna be like that. Just doing that just so I can collect all that and get away with it. Okay. Okay, now. Ta-da! So we're just a bit safer now. Oh, I got one fire torch on me. Brilliant. So if I just put that there. It's because I'm planning of going all the way around, collecting that iron. Ooh, maybe that coal. Then swim down that water thing. Because there's definitely got to be diamonds somewhere down there. I can just tell. I'm psychic. There are diamonds down there. Okay, now we're just going to go hop, 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 hop all the way to the top. Oh, now, did you see that rhyme? That was brilliant, man. That was just amazing. Okay, now we're going to go to the top. Oh, damn it, I can't get up that way, can I? Ooh, everything just looks like sheep shears, a whole lot. Okay, now, and what else? what was I planning? Oh yeah, so because this is like episode 10, I want to see like how much have we done, because like this is hard difficulty. I want to see where we are on the leaderboards. You know, just to see, you know, like, okay, because like traveling on hard, yeah, we haven't really traveled much to be honest. Mining blocks, where are we on that? So 4,385, 2,655. Yeah, so we've done quite a lot, haven't we? I reckon. 40, apparently I've only done 40, oh yeah, because stone is 2,655, yeah, I see now. Farming. Where's our farm? See, like, that's alright. Kills, where's our kills? Oh, okay, yeah, at least that's fixed, because apparently on the 360 version, where that pigmen is, apparently kills 75,000, but I know for a fact that's a lie. Because why would I spend all my time and see, look, oh, look. We've got pigs, we've got cows, see, that's just amazing. Hello, people. Oh, no. It's night time. I need to get up. Okay. Ooh, look at the spider. Ah, no! I have no sword! Oh my god, no. No. That's just annoying. I died. Engargium, Leviosa. Engargium, Leviosa. No. Oh. These spiders are deadly. Now I need to go back. Oh, that's good. That was another one behind me. It's a good thing I died literally right here. So what I'm planning now is maybe have a door here and a bed here. Uh oh, no, it's a little, look, it's a little one. Look, watch this. If you want to see shit at the fan, watch. Oh, it's assassinated a sheep. Etsu would be proud.
No.
Yeah, I'm going on a steak hunt. Hey, duck. You're dead. Ooh, an egg. I'm going to go run. Hey, piggy. Hey, piggy. Say hello to my little friend. Mr. Sword. Anyone else want to die? Oh my god, no! What the hell? Oh, look at the skeleton! Look, that's, look how cool they look. Oh no. Uh oh, the little ones here. I hate them, they're like really fast little things. Fast little buggers they are. Alright. Survived only just though. The string looks good as well. Look at that. Now we've. Well, can I class this as survived? Did we survive? No, we didn't even survive the night. We can't even say we survived the night. Just so glad that horror is over. Anyway. There we go. All aboard. Seeds. Okay, now there's that. Okay, now if I just go up here, start putting them in like that. Ta-da! And get rid of that. Plant them. So we're gonna have a lot of bread. So we're gonna live off of bread for a bit, guys. Just because, yeah, as you do. Bread is just so tasty. And how many? Yeah, we've got 23. So we're not gonna have. It's probably gonna be about 4 or 5 pieces of bread we're gonna be able to make. But still, every little helps. Got a loaf. Oh, 7. Okay, even better. I'm pretty sure I had another 23 in here. 18. So, yeah, we're going to be down in the mines for quite a while now. We'll get all the iron, then we'll make ourselves some nice little brutal iron armor. Then, yeah. Okay, so we got... There's that. So that's 13 of them. Okay, so now we're going to go down. Jump. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, no, that just did not work. My health just went worse. So now we're going to eat that bread. We're going to eat that bread. Then we're going to go down. So, we're going to go all the way to the bottom again. How many cobblestone did we manage to pick up? 24? No, that's a lie. I knew we picked up more. Damn it, I forgot fire torches. How much wood do I have on me? None. Okay, I'm going back up. It's like I always find a way to mess something up, don't I? Bollocks, man. Look, I've got to go all the way to the top just to grab a few fire torches. Just to come back down. Like, just why? Oh, there we go. That was just skill. We'll just do that next time. Sprint and jump. All the way to the top. Okay, now. Do I have any wood on me? No, I think I used it all, did I? I'm pretty sure I used it. Stick. Yeah, I've got one stick. Where's the fire torches? What's that? Bone meal. Bone meal looks like pepper. But that's the bow. Look at him. That looks like Oliver Queen's bow off the arrow. Like, insane. Got a poppy. Look, everything just looks so cool. Rotten flesh. Looks like American football. Just without the lines, of course. Got leather. We got map. We got sand. We got iron. We got redstone. Then, of course, we've got cooked rabbit. Okay, now I've got enough. Yeah, I've got enough bread on me, so I can start cooking our raw things. Okay. Oh, sand. I don't know why that's in there. Coal. What was I doing? Oh yeah, fire torches. So look, I got a bit carried away there. So I'll take that one in. So I'll just be like, yep. Okay, so we have bloody hell, someone shouting down with, that's my sister. See, this is why I don't make videos when she's here. Because she's a bitch, like, we do not get along. So, yeah. Anyway, so, I can't even remember where I was now. I was talking, okay, yeah. We were making, oh yeah, fire torches. There's that. Hopefully I've got enough to make the three pieces of ladder that's missing. So there's that. Okay, there. Now drop. I can't get that. Come on. Ah, here we go. Look, we've got it. We've got the actual ladder. We've got it finished. Now we're just going to cruise to the bottom. And yeah. 24. So, and if you can hear background noises, I'm so sorry, but I will try speaking over them. Okay, so we're going to keep going down and down and down and down. Again. Put the fire torches back. But yeah, so we've only got 24, so we're going to have to last. Like, I put probably too much there, to be honest. Like, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's 16 there. Now we're going to go in here. I'm pretty sure it was a buffalo house. No, I forgot my pickaxe. Oh no, I've lost my pickaxe. I've actually lost my pickaxe. When that thing killed me, spider. I lost my pickaxe. Like, I've lost... Yeah, I lost two iron pickaxes because of that shitty spider. I'm going to slaughter every spider I meet now. Even if it's in the day, I will slaughter it. See, look, this is... Yeah. That's maybe after. Did I drop something in here? No. All my things are gone. I've lost 2 iron pickaxes because of you spiders. So, I'll wipe them extinct if I have to, spiders now. See, look, we've got a stone pickaxe, but that's not good enough for mining. So we're going to have to take 2 of these. Put that back. I'll take that stick. Okay, yeah, for that. There's nothing in there, I think. 2 of that, 2 of that. Okay, yeah, I can't see anything, so it's either despawned or something. Okay, so now crafting table. Iron pickaxe. I need to pick up the iron. And I'm going to make 2 again. 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so 6 pieces there. Crafting table. We've got 2 iron pickaxes. Okay, now there's that. Now we are good to go down. Damn it. Why don't I... Okay, I missed it. Of course I missed it. Raw chicken, raw beef, and raw pork chop. Quite bad. And we've got some mutton. Okay, so we've got that. Then, yeah. Okay, so we're going to keep going down. Again, I think this is like the 5th time. I think we've walking down and walking back up. But yeah, so now we're going to stay down here for a bit. We've got 24 fire torches. That should last us, like, not long. But... But we will try. So, yeah, I think I'm going to need to put one here. And maybe another one there, but no, I'm not going to risk it, so. That can stay there. That's going to go there. Oh, don't tell me I lost my cobblestone as well. I lost my cobblestone. Well, oh no, I didn't. But I'm pretty sure I had 2 stacks. Oh no, it was only 1 stack, I remember now. Unless the spider killed me when I noticed I only had... Oh, I don't know. But still. Okay, now we're just going to mine that, mine that, mine that. See, where we go. Is this iron? Tell me this is iron ore. It is. Brilliant. So, that's 9 pieces of iron I need to make back for losing. So, we're going to cut it in here. Because I want to make sure that I'm actually safe. So I'll put that there. Yeah, that's alright. Okay, now. There should be a few... How much wool do I have? Because I need to make a bed. Okay, so I've got 1 piece of white wool. And... you can only get white wool on this. Because all the sheep are the same colour. Because it is realistic, so. But I'm not sure. But until then, we'll just wait. Ta-da! We've made it. We've made it. So we're going to just stop this water source or use my bucket. Okay, we lost 1 bucket, but still, we've still got another one. That. Hopefully, I can just reach it from here. Yes, I got it. Oh my god, no. Oh, that's quite lucky. I'm quite lucky, aren't I? That went the way it did. Okay, now we're going to try the rush attempt. Where is he? Okay, he's there. 1, 2, 3. Surprise, motherfucker! Okay. Oh, look, it's Grub. Oh, I thought... Oh my god, no. Never look at Enderman in his eyes. You'll regret it. No eye contact, you know. never make eye contact. Especially on hard. On hard, I guarantee you, if you do not have any armor or nothing, you will get slaughtered by them. So. I'm trying not to look at him. But if he sees, if you look into each other's eyes, you know shit's about to go down. And the amount of times they hit you, they basically windmill you. Do you remember Black Ops? I think it's Black Ops and World of War, the zombies used to windmill you, where they just like, absolutely punched you at really quick times. Like a boxer. That's what they pretty much do. Yeah, it's just crazy. Okay, so I'm just gonna go over here. Dirt. Okay, so that'll help me get across here. Diorite, we don't really need that for now. Might need it later on, but still. How much iron do we have? We've got 13 pieces, so we've made our iron back. And I've forgotten some iron over there. Yeah, we're going to make our way back to where we were anyway. We need to stay on course. And there is that. Okay, so we've got another block there. So what I'm going to do is do that, and put that water block there. And take that for me. And yeah, I'm going to mine this with key, because the last thing you want is to fall into this place. Okay, I think we're safe. But I'm not sure about that floor. I think that's, yeah, that's the last floor. Okay, you're safe here. So if I just mine that. There we go. So that's three as well. So I'm going to just put back what I took. Sand. Oh, damn it. I can't put sand there because it'll just drop to the bottom. And I can't put my iron back. So, yeah, we're going to need to mine. Oh, wait, I'm going to have to put... I'll just use my cobblestone. It'll save a lot of hassle. So there's that. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Look, this iron pickaxe is nearly gone, but for what I've picked up with it, it's just great. So I've picked up so much. So iron there, some iron there. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, look, there's just so much iron in patterns. It's like just insane. And the good thing is, because like, I've put this map on large, I think it was. Yeah, it was large. So it's just insane. Everything's just insane. The amount of size and room you have. Okay, so this, I'm going to just mine in a bit as well, because we don't want to be on the edge. Because this edge is not glory. This is the edge of death. The edge of death, boys. So watch out. Now, if I do that, and do that. There, we've got that secure. Now, if I want to go up here, I can just, I'm just going to take this out, make a little shortcut for myself. Well, yeah, make it. No, wrong one. Come on, Daniel. Daniel. Okay, so there we go. Oh, yeah, I need more ladders just to go up there, but I'll come back for them. There's no rush for that. Then, yeah. Now, we're just going to make some things a bit higher here. Just a little excuse just to take a bit of cobblestone, to be honest. Now, we're just going to spread it out to there. Just because I want this place to be nice and safe. And if I just do that. Put it up to about that high. That far out and that high. Just so I can have that. Hang on, you can see what I'm doing now. But first I just take this in a bit. Funny how I'm making a ravine look quite nice. It's like, it's just a normal ravine. And for some reason I'm just, you know, making it look like it's not supposed to. Oh, I'm through to my stone. So we're going to take it back to about maybe that far. If I just put a torch down there. Oh my god, how did you spawn there? That's how I'm going to eat a loaf of bread. Okay, so we've got that sorted. Now we've just got to wait for the skeleton to come over. Then we will just slaughter him. Okay, oh. There he is. Jets up. Aha, we got him. Ah, I can't pick that one up. That's a shame. Okay, and maybe I'll just go like that. See, look, this is. That's actually. Looks alright, doesn't it? I'll just mine in a bit more here. I'll mine in two. Then come straight out like that. Okay, so, you know, this is just a lot of thinking. You know, I didn't put this much effort to the house. But with this, this is just more important. This is a matter of life and death. If I don't do this, then I'm just falling to my death. So, and I've got a lot of room down here. Okay, there's about 9 blocks here to mine. Okay. Got that. How far are we? Okay, now I'm thinking of going down to the bottom now. But I'm not sure. So, that's okay. There's irons just. Boom. Okay. Am I going down or not? Yeah, I'm thinking I'm going. That means I'm going to need to go build stairs because when I come out. And I'm going to need to come out to that far anyway. Possibly. Yeah, bugger it. It's going out that far. I can see a spider down there, which I'm going to go kill. Even with the creeper there, I will kill him. Okay, so, moment of truth. Okay. But first, let's put some torches. Alright, there we go. Now we're going. Make sure I got some air. Alright, I'm here. Okay, so, diamonds. Look, I told you those diamonds down here somewhere. And lapis. See, we've just hit the gold mine. See, okay, now. I need to find a way to get across. Safest way. Okay, come on, let me up. There we go. How much? Okay, we've got one. Only 2 pieces, but still. Once there's like 2 pieces, there will be more. Look, we've got lapis there. Most likely more diamonds somewhere. I'm gonna clear out. Oh, it's gold there as well. So we will need that. Now get the bucket and get rid of everything. Is that, what is that? Is that a skeleton or a zombie? What's wrong with his head? Oh my god, there's something wrong with his head. Ah, that's the redstone. There is something wrong with that zombie right there. But no, there's a zombie. Who's a met blade. But there was a... If I just do that, block. Oh, fuck yes. I'm just pretty much. Oh, wait, look. Skeletons on my fighting ground. Why can't I reach them there? I'm going to go one high. Now this is the part where I will kill him. Alright, so... why is there so many mobs? Have we got a cave? There's a cave right there. Got that. Now quickly just mine that and we're gonna jump. Jump, Daniel, jump. Okay. Now we've got a bit of gold. Well, a lot of gold actually. And oh, another ravine. I don't trust this place. We've got a nice little redstone here. Okay. And I haven't got enough room for that, so I'm gonna get rid of my wheat. Wait, is there a way I can change them to blocks without the thing, or no? Yes, I can. But what about redstone? Oh, damn it. No, I can't. That is just annoying. Yeah, I can't. Not yet. So we might have to go up and get rid of all this stuff. Okay. Diamonds, right there. There is... oh, okay. Look, I'm Jesus. That was the Enderman. Trying to make too much eye contact. Alright, so first thing I need to do here is check if there's anything under there and how deep. Okay, so there's that. Okay, there's a stone block in there, so I can get away with mining that. I can get away with mining that. There we go, we've got 5 pieces of diamond. And my inventory is full again. So things I don't need are going in that pit. Rotten flesh, don't really need that. Seeds, we've got plenty of it up the top. Spider eye, there will be more of that to come. Granite, I'm gonna get rid of that. Oh, more diamonds, I didn't see that. Oh no. Oh. Wait, come on. Come at me, bro. Okay, so. Damn it. What else do I have that I don't really need? Andesite. I'll get rid of that, but first. Andesite. You're gonna help me out with it. Andesite can go there. Oh wait, yeah, tip of that there. So this is just to help me out a bit, isn't it? No, who hit me? Oh no, it's Merlin. No. No, no, Merlin, Merlin. Oh my god. I forgot about the wizards. I forgot they even existed on this game. I found that out last time when they bottled me. Okay, so we got that. Okay, that was nearly a death. That would have been a really bad death scene. I would have lost all my things, so I'm going up. So I'm gonna retreat just to get more supplies to come back down. Okay, well, we'll take all this iron first. Then we'll go up and back down. Everything is just getting intense now, because I'm carrying so much good loot that if I die with these, you know, like, it's just over. Alright, so we've got a zombie who's stuck. Oh wait, and I don't want to go up there, so what I'm gonna do is shield everything off with a nice little Great Wall of China. Oh my god, there's two creepers. Okay, he just killed his friend. Okay, now I'm gonna put the torch back down. Please tell me I've got torches. Yes, I do. Wait, what's that? Sugar? Oh. Who dropped sugar? I think it was a zombie. I think that was gold, what I just picked up. Yeah, gold. Coal. Jump up there. And how much have we got now? We haven't got too much, really. Okay, now, basically, we've just done a lot this time. That place looks suspicious. I'm gonna go in there. Okay, so that's where I... Where did I come from? Oh wait, yeah, I came from this one. Yeah, there it is. Uh-oh, I hear an Enderman. So we've got fire torch there. Just so I know where I'm going, so fire torch there. About fire torch there. Let's put another one there. Why not? Another one there. And how high? How high? There. Just so I remember about this, I'm gonna put it like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. And yeah, I'm gonna need another one there because if you didn't remember earlier, the skeleton spawned there. Now run across here. I need to make these a lot. Okay, this part's safe, but once you get to here, so I'm gonna need to just mine this in a bit. Pretty sure I can hear slime, but for now it can just stay wherever it is. Okay, so there's that. I'm gonna mine in a bit more again, to about there. Okay, damn it, I accidentally mined there, so we're gonna go there. There we go. This place is actually marvellous. So that we've got plenty of room, so we don't need to go too close to the edge. And just in case, we're just gonna sort of square it off. Is that alright? Yeah, it is. That's actually alright. It's quite dark here, though. This is where I don't like. Let me just make it up. Let me just take it up one more. Okay, so we're gonna make our way up and get. Okay, yeah, the diamonds. Had to make sure I had room for them. And all the way up, I'm gonna. Floor. Oh no, I'm gonna go up and come back down. Just making it the extra one high. Because cobblestone, we've got enough. The redstone, we've got enough. It's quite dark out there, also. We're not gonna make the same mistake as before and going out there. Just because I kept banging my head every time I walked up. And yeah, after a while that, I think it takes down a lot of your hunger bars jumping up the stairs. So I'm gonna actually need to jump up the blocks, and we're gonna need to put actual stairs next time. But first we're gonna finish our house after just mining these. We've just got too much to do. But still. This is all good. So, after this, there'll be another one out tomorrow. That's what I've got. And I'm not sure what it is tomorrow yet, but we'll see. Oh, bugger, we don't need an egg. Wait, it's cobblestone. Safe. Is it actually safe? I'm gonna just eat. Okay, so we're gonna go up here. Just to see if we're safe. And I'm not gonna go all the way. I'm just gonna pop my head. Okay, I think I'm safe. I don't see anyone, okay. Boom, we made it. Okay, we made it. I made it. Okay, wrong song. Well, no, that is the right song. But you know. So we're gonna put the diamonds in. We're gonna put the gold ore. We're gonna put the iron. Look at all the iron. Bloody hell. That's a lot. Okay, and cobblestone. We're gonna go finish off. Well, I won't say finish. We're gonna go and carry on, should we say, with the house now. We've just had a massive mining expedition. Oh, creeper. You gotta stop creeping on me. In the face! Oh no! That moment you realised you fucked up. Okay, 15 blocks I got. Do you reckon I can fill all this in with 15? I highly doubt that. Creepers just took out 60 blocks. 60 block radius. Okay, nope. And I have no more dirt. Anyway, that can just stay like that. It's quite nice. Looks quite nice. Massive hole in your house. Here it's gonna need to go up there. Oh yeah, that's okay. It's gonna be like that. Okay, so yeah, that doesn't look right, so we'll sort that out in a second. We're just gonna go here and to 1, 2, 3. Okay, then. That should look a bit better. Then, if I put like a massive 2 in the middle. Wait, towards which side? Okay, the other side. How is that? See, that looks alright. Okay, this is gonna be another room here. Well, it's not gonna be a room, this is gonna be up there. So, that would have a double door in the middle. Well, the middle of roughly about there and there, so. Okay, got more cobblestone here somewhere. How does that look? Yeah, that looks about right. That is not supposed to be there. I think I had to run out of blocks or something. But for now, everything's gonna just stay like that. Okay, so you're gonna have like, okay, this is the balcony. Where's the? Okay, I'm just need to think here. So it's gonna be coming out like from there. We'll have it coming out from there. But it needs to be out of dirt though. I'm hoping I got dirt in the chest. If not, then don't worry, it's not the end of the world. Yeah, that looks weird. Like, it looks weird like that. I prefer to have a block there, but then the window would have been too small. So, I just have to leave it like that. And do I see dirt? Sand. We got no dirt yet. Yeah, we used up all the dirt for that, didn't we? Okay, so for now, how much wood do we have actually? If we had a lot of acacia wood, then we could get. Yeah, we've got a lot of. No. The dirt, the iron. Well, that's gonna get sorted now. Well, we've got. I'm not gonna put the block off. There we go, that's just sort of more organised, I guess. So we've got redstone. Got redstone there then. Coal can just stay in the middle. That can go in there. Sugar, look, they look like crystals. So yeah, got that, we've got iron. Then what else though? We got. Okay, we got acacia wood. Now, okay, what was I planning? What doors? The oak doors look quite nice, look at them. Birch doors, they seem nice. Spruce doors, they look really good. Jungle, acacia doors, don't look that nice. Dark oak, iron. What was I even doing? I was getting a shovel when I. No. Honestly, can't remember what I was doing. Oh, yeah, I've done it now. I was getting the wood because we're gonna put the wooden floor in. As much as I can with whatever I've got, but. Anyway, let's put the lapis, the iron in there. Gunpowder can go in there. All the food, chicken. The cobblestone can stay on me. Because I have not finished. And. Yeah, I've got the shovels on me, right? Okay, I've got the shovels. Now let's get sorted. Started. We're gonna start off. We'll start off working in the front. Belt back. I hate when the animals just come into your house, like how rude. Just gonna take all that out. Okay, now, out the way, piggy, or you will die. By the time I get you, I will cut you. Yeah, cutting you. There we go, got some more food. No hard feelings, pig. No, I need that. More bucket, don't. So if I do that, and just sort of just mark that out. Okay, mark all that out, mark all that out. Then just fill all this in. So we've got the front part done. Well, that's not even the front part, look how small that area is. That's like nothing. So the next we'll be doing, we'll be filling in from here to there. Okay, so I'm hoping that this will probably take a stack in a bit here, just for this little part. Well, this is even a little part, but yeah. But this part will. Okay, so. Take it out. And then. Where are we? Where do we stand in this place now? Let's take it out a lot. Yeah, we've taken out that bit, so. Now. Get rid of the dirt. See, look, we've got plenty of dirt again. So we're pretty much trading the dirt for these blocks. Out fine in the end. Yeah, this place looks quite open, but when I'm done, they'll have rooms. I'm not saying it'll be. Okay, yeah, that took a lot. I'm not saying it's going to be very decorative, but. Yeah, we'll have a few faux frames there and then. Okay, so. That and that. So what about, where's the next line going to be? I'll probably take it from like there. Well, let me just put that there and there, just so we can get a door sorted. But for now, okay, my shovel broke. That means that's not good, because yeah, we're gonna have too much dirt, which we need a bit for there, but we're not gonna have no wood for the floor, so that will come later on. But for now we're gonna take out that massive strip line as well, and then we will carry on, like afterwards. Damn it, if this was creative, man, I could just bash these blocks like straight in my hand. I could do everything legitimate. Yeah, legitimate. Anyway, but this place looks so nice now, doesn't it? Okay, now, we are nearly done, guys. Then we're gonna just fill in as much as we can before we run out of dirt blocks. Before we run out of wooden blocks, sorry. Then we'll be sorted. Yeah, we've only got a stack left. This isn't even gonna fill up what we're doing. So it's just like a massive shame. We're completely out now, so yeah. Okay, and we're gonna just quickly go to sleep. And then we're gonna end it here. So this is our special episode, so hope you enjoyed. Then yeah, so we did a lot this time. We'd got a lot of mining done, we got the house well pretty much done. But yeah, we'll carry on soon. So well, yeah, I'm not sure when these will be up, because got the Division may be coming up, I'm not sure yet. I've got like the channel update, the Black Ops 3 zombie map, because there should be a new one coming out soon. Or is that a month extra on Xbox? I'm not sure, but yeah. That. Oh yeah, and the following. We'll be going back to that soon. So, hope you enjoyed. Hit the like button, subscribe, and we will see you next time.